they've seen us, there's no time to get away. Littlefoot, you and your friends go back and get help. Mr. Threehorn and I will make sure you get away.
Yes, we can stop the sharp teeth, at least for a while. Now go.
They can't stand the tree sweets.
Me a piece.
Rocks here!
vipers.
Dad?
Stay away from my daughter. Said, stay away. I told you that sounded like a three horn. Come on, everyone. Let's get rid of them for good. I told you she was close.
Is that her? Is that the egg's mom?
That's the mom, all right. And she wants her eggs back.
Okay. Hip and I will distract her. The rest of you, head for the lake past the trees. We'll meet there. Come on, Hip, let's go. Hey, over here. Look what we've got. Trees. He distracted her. Now's my chance.
No! Stay away! No! Stay away!
Thanks.
Yeah. Well, same to you.
Chomper! Get ready to pull! Now!
Good shot, Ducky.
Thank you, Petrie.
Take that! You mean old Sharptooth.
I'm coming, guys!
Young ones.
Ducky!
This way, quick!
Me coming, Ducky!
Look!
the children!
Stay close! We're going to get help! Yes, but why?
Something bad is happening up there. Stop, you babies! Me first!
Hip!
We've seen some sharp teeth by now. Oh well, I'll find some sharp teeth to teach tomorrow. After a good night's sleep. Here, but maybe we can be friends. It's harder than I thought. Sharptooth won't chase me up there. I know I wouldn't. He won't find us under these trees.
Scary.
And narrow.
Exactly. It's too narrow for Red Claw.
Chopper, quit slowing us down.
Woo! That was close. We're safe. For now.
I think now might end sooner than we think.
See us here.
But Thud and Screech are really good sniffers. We'll be okay as long as we stick together.
Right, together. So they can eat us together?
Ah!
careful.
Using the trees, I had an idea.
That's a good reason to get eaten.
We can use trees to rescue Chomper and Ducky.
Still not a very good reason to get eaten.
Ducky! garden. Oh, I see. Oh, it's no good. Why don't you just leave me here?
We can't do that.
I'm slowing you down. And frankly, I don't think I can go another step. Of course, I could be wrong. I should be protecting these young ones, not running like a ninny.
Dead. Sure smells dead. Come on. You can do this. What's the big deal? It's just a big, dead shark tooth. Might as well be a pile of dirt. A big, smelly pile of dirt with big, sharp teeth inside. I'm gonna need a stick or something to get his mouth open. Get out of here. I don't know how long that stick will hold. That looks like a good one. Stuck in there pretty tight. I can do this. Whew. Good thing there's a breeze in here. Wait a second. I'm inside a dead shark tooth. Why would there be a breeze? Unless it's breathing. But if it's breathing, then that means it's alive!
run, Littlefoot.
You came for me. Don't we always?
You sure do. I just hope Grandpa will be all right.
Come on, Grandpa! Go!
Yeah! Oh, he's doing okay.
Until now. Grandpa!
Mina, look!
I gotta help him! Duck!
Oh, you sure have a habit of showing up at the right time.
Still just lucky, I guess.
It's a good thing Sharptooth aren't very smart.